GG.
Anyway.
Group call. Call
yeah,
it.
Yeah, let's go in. Good fight. Good fight.
GG.
Yeah. Did you guys see my name or did you guys just see me?
I don't think they're ready to call yet.
Oh, they're not. Oh, no, they're
hello.
Not.
Hello.
All right, what'd you think of it, Chris?
Okay. It was, it trapped?
Hey guys, how are you?
No, it wasn't.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Chris, you had no enchantments. I expected like you to have a whole bunch of potions and like.
Hey, Chris, check on my sword. Check on my sword.
You guys, I'm so sad. You guys.
Sharpness two. What is it called?
Check the name.
Hippo, kill me.
Wait, no. Okay, here, give me back this one. Where's the sword?
I threw it on the ground. Oh, I think Depper
where,
has it.
Where? Can you give it to me?
Where's that? I want to see
it. Can you give it to me?
That's beautiful.
There's too much shit.
All right. What'd your sword have on it, CJ?
It was. Whoa!
Zo, come here, Zo.
Let me see.
Hey, let me see.
No, why?
Alright, y'all gotta follow
BDH's.
Us.
Just...
Now what you guys should do is fight to the death.
Yes! You guys no! Watch?
Oh, Hippo!
You can only be one!
You have one!
Hippo reigning champion!
Depper.
We both won. Me and yeah. Ian.
Depper, okay. Did you have fun?
Yes.
We had the best. We were,
We were the best team.
How do I go into spectator mode again?
Yeah, by far. Okay, Chris. Yeah. I think it's funny how last time in the first one, we were the final three and we were the final three again.
Oh yeah, true. I didn't think about that.
Yeah, I didn't even think about that.
No.
Okay.
No, my sword. My sword is gone.
Chris, what'd you think of the builds?
I was really confused when I came across it, but it was pretty awesome.
Why did you start breaking it?
Because I wasn't sure if there's a tripwire or like some kind of trap, so I was just being safe about it.
I didn't do anything.
Wait.
Yeah, I didn't think you guys did, but I just wanted to be safe. I didn't want to just die.
Where's the build? Can you show me where the builds are? Come on. I'd like to see them. That's okay.
Dude, it was the best. You were so close to seeing that. We were like, oh, come on, go to the right, like, just a bit.
Who?
Yeah.
You guys, CJ and Hippo, you guys were so close.
Chris, did you have an invisibility potion?
No.
You
I shifted quite a ways.
What were y'all calling awesome? Chris found my old dog.
that's right. I was like, why is this dog taking my bones? I was really confused why there wasn't a dog.
Wait. Did you guys build this?
Yeah, we spent a full episode building stuff.
Why?
That's awesome.
Because you used this lapis to enchant.
Because he was down. Yeah, no.
Because
we didn't
have
oh my gosh.
He had 1.5 heart and he hit me twice with an iron sword.
Hey,
did y'all really build a fucking house?
Yes.
Is this the only one y'all built or did y'all build more?
They went over here.
Oh my god, another one.
I'm really happy I filmed that. I thought Hippo and CJ were in there.
There was another one?
How do we not see this, Hippo?
What?
You guys were so close.
So we're not splitting up the last two episodes, right? We're
just doing let's not split the last two.
Is Rock here?
I don't know, is he?
Yes, he's in the call, there he is.
Rock, how was it?
It was a UHC.
How many shots did I take off on you?
On me?
Yeah.
How did you die?
I was down to 2 hearts.
Judah, was that planned
really?
With you running?
What?
You kept sniping me. My lag,
I was sort of making it so he could keep on shooting you guys.
Okay, that's why I thought you were being bait while
you were the bait.
Depper was, yeah.
And
I
then
couldn't
I
hit you,
I turned,
Chris.
I turned around, killed slow, then I followed you for a little, well, crouched, right behind you, and then I hit you and you turned around into one
hey
shot.
Hey guys, let's talk
Judah,
about how, let's
Judah,
talk about
you
how
got
CJ
lucky,
hit
I
me.
Ran out of, I ran
let's
out
talk
of
about CJ, how CJ hit me within the first minute. Let's talk about
oh, that's
that.
What, that's
let's talk
what
about
I,
that.
Yeah.
Let's talk about how CJ hit me with a pickaxe.
We were wondering.
That was pretty funny.
Well, it was not funny.
Depper hit me twice with an iron sword.
What? Okay.
While we were building this, accidentally.
Chris, I have a question for you.
What is your question?
Okay, during the first couple of episodes, you went down to like half your health and then like instantly went up to full and then back down to. Did you have potions or something?
No, I just golden apples.
That was a lot of gold.
He ate all our gold. Dude, he ate all of our golden apples.
Dude, Deffer got so lucky.
You probably looked at my hearts. I had 9.5. The entire time I had 10 hearts, and then I ran into a witch. I got hit by the poison potion, full effect, and I got it for a minute. And I was down to a half a heart, and I got
He ate a golden apple, then when he killed the witch, he got a potion of healing.
Oh, that's cool.
Well, that's pretty awesome. Yeah. Wait, did you guys use that potion?
Yeah.
No, he used it for him because he was down to half a heart.
Yeah, because Mo was saying that he saw like someone use a potion or something. I was like, what? There's no way they have potions.
That's because Judah ran up and he was sparkling and shimmering like a vampire on Twilight.
I think I said,
did they go to the Nether or what?
Yeah.
I almost went to the Nether, but then I
did anyone go to the Nether?
Nope. If we had one more apple, we could have taken you guys out, just saying.
Oh, and Chris, did you eat two apples like right after each other?
No, I did not.
Okay. Does anyone like love my my entrance right here? Isn't it like so beautiful?
I don't know where you guys are.
The gate right here. They've changed it.
I'm thinking about going to see Germaid all the way, like full time.
You should. Did you just use it for this UHC?
He wanted to do something different, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
But now it's forever.
Yay!
Team like me and Hippo. Really good team, huh?
Yes.
Team CJ. Team. Lesbian team Hippo. Mermaid Hippo.
We changed a lot. What is this? Lesbian Hippo.
Lesbian Hippo. Okay. Lesbian Hippo. Yes.
Well, since I was first death, I already finished editing all the episodes.
Yay!
I'm sorry, Rob.
How many episodes is there for you?
5.
That's pretty great. That no one died.
I was just saying no one died within the first 3 episodes, and then he died.
Yeah. So how about that? How about that Slow Mo Johnson, last one to take damage, and then first one to die.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Okay. To be fair, mine was because of someone else.
Still taking damage.
Yeah.
Actually, no, I took it from a skeleton. Never mind.
Chris,
you were lost more by going caving than you did.
That battle was so intense for us.
Yeah,
Chris lost a bunch going caving.
Yeah, me and Mo got separated during that battle, and it was a disaster because Mo was dealing with his kids too. So it was
I had my daughter on my lap. My daughter was sitting on my lap when you fought me.
Yeah, that's right.
Like I'm playing with my arms around, like trying to function.
And y'all said,
meet us at zero. You're like, meet us at zero. Oh, I forgot I'm face camming. You're like, meet us at 0-0. I'm like, dude, we're at 60-60. We need to watch out and dig down because I'm not in the place. And then Judah runs up.
I didn't say meet us at 0-0. I said hashtag 0-0.
Somebody said 0-0 something.
Yeah.
He said hashtag 0-0. He said hashtag.
I could have been joking, though, when I said hashtag 0-0.
But that was either way, yo, we're 0-0. So.
Sorry, Mo. That was my fault then.
No, it wasn't your fault.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I was the one who said not to go.
I was so sad when Deffer died. I was like, oh, we're going to lose this. And then I went after you, and I was like, come on, got to get more hits off of him. But then I didn't win. So.
Yeah. Did I ever hit you at all? Because
it never showed me ever hitting you.
I don't know. I think you hit me once or twice. I think
with an arrow.
Yeah, I was only down to like 8.5 hearts or something like that by the end of that battle. But I ate a golden apple at some point. So
how bad was the leg?
It had its bad parts.
Yeah,
it was pretty bad whenever I was battling. Chris. Like he was jumping everywhere and I couldn't hit him.
Yeah. For PvP, it was not the best.
Zoe was so close to accidentally running into us. And then I killed him.
If you had gone like 100 more meters, you would have seen CJ well out of IP break. You could totally have taken him.
Dang it. Oh, man. That would have been awesome. Yeah. As soon as Mo died, I had the worst luck. Things kept happening. I kept taking damage.
I had the best luck. Chris, I found everything that I needed.
Chris.
Yeah.
That skeleton that dropped in on you?
Yeah.
There was a creeper right behind it. Like that was about to fall in that hole.
You blocked it just in time.
Yeah.
We're I'm all like, watching you at hold, that moment.
I'm like, oh my gosh. Yeah, everyone was watching.
Yeah, I was pretty. That would have been really anticlimactic if I just died like that.
That would have sucked.
Game over, the winner. And the winner is.
Yeah, I felt like CJ carried me because I got no kills.
I'm yeah, sorry about
you,
that.
You get carried.
I get bloodthirsty.
You didn't hurt anybody.
I mean, like, yeah, I mean, like, I did, like, get, like, a lot of stuff for CJ. Like, I got all our diamonds. I got, like, half our gold and, like, most of our iron. So.
Me and Depper had so much fun just, like, building these.
CJ was the hunter. I was the gatherer.
That's I was kind so of, nervous kind the of entire thing. I was just a wreck. I was good.
In the lesbian team, CJ yep. was the man?
Yeah.
Hey, dude, I'm a hippo. I'm a hippo.
That's weird.
I'm a hippo.
You were the hippo. Okay, that makes more sense.
I'm a hippo. And why can't a woman wear the pants in a relationship, huh? Hello?
Oh, by the way, when are we uploading these? When are we uploading?
Feminism.
This isn't a feminist community.
I'd say give maybe 2 days before we step out. We could talk about it in the chat.
We upload on Thursday.
I still have to make the intro.
Can we wait like a week to upload it? Because I'm really far behind. I need a break.
We should totally just upload it only when Minecraft does. That way we can compete with them.
Yeah.
Put it in. Yeah, I'm on episode 5 as well.
They're like, who do I want to watch? Google or do I want to watch? I just fell through the bottom of this map.
At least my and Judo's would be more entertaining than the Minecrafts.
Yeah.
I have a question. When you guys were spectating watching me in that last ravine, did you guys see any like gold or diamonds anywhere around me? Out of curiosity.
No, I didn't.
No.
Chris, that gold you got, if you would have looked up about 20 blocks, it was gold above you.
What?
Maybe like 30 blocks, but it was straight up.
You could have been
like
close to full during the battle.
Yeah. I knew there was gold somewhere. I knew there was, but I couldn't find it.
Whoa. Oh, and then there was some more.
You didn't have your lucky rabbit's foot.
No, I didn't. That's why I lost.
I barely saw you when I saw you, Chris. Like, I saw you by, like, a pixel.
Me and CJ found 2 abandoned mine shafts.
I thought it was good because I was behind a tree. I'm like, did they see me? And I heard you guys eating. I'm like, they totally saw me, didn't they? And then one of you ran at me.
When they saw you, I was just like, oh, he's screwed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw the diamonds and I'm like, yeah, I'm dead.
He had my diamond sword.
That was Zoe's diamond sword.
Chris, you totally should have gone up to the top of the mountain and looked for him because they were just standing on top of the trees.
Hindsight's 20/20. Even so, I don't think I would have been able to do much from up there just because they would, you know, have the trees for coverage.
I'm so putting in like such dramatic.
Yeah, you could at least got a one hit on him.
Yeah.
One
that
hit.
That was perfectly
a horrible fighting place, though.
Yeah.
When we're building, I'm still gonna have like Hobbit music, like do 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 do. Except I'm gonna try and make it not copywritten.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop recording now.
You should get into chiptune, Judah. That was amazing.
I'm gonna go to bed now, guys. You go to bed.
Okay. Bye,
Hippo.
Bye. I love you, baby.
Have a good day. Can one of you / stop when you're done with the server?
Sure.
Thank you. Can you? I'm not sure if you can or not.
If you can do / save, you can do / stop.
Well, really, we could just all go to the unoriginal craft server if you guys wanted to. No, April doesn't have to worry about this.
You need to come on more when I'm recording.
All I can say is this video that I made with Chris here was like the best video I've made all year.
Oh, I had so much fun.
Did y'all have a lot of fun, or was it just like. Just a lot of talking.
We didn't build any buildings or anything, so we had a lot of.
I have a question for everyone: this season or last season? Which one was better?
This season.
This was this better season. For me, for sure.
The final battle in this season was crappy.
Yeah, it was. The last one was really.
I think
fun.
Last season was better.
Thanks a lot, CJ.
What?
I definitely had more fun this season. Yeah, standing next to it. All I did was stand next to a furnace for six.
I had more fun. Last season was more serious.
But the question is, did you live longer last season than this season?
Yes.
No. I lasted about 200 minutes longer.
When I was killing Zoe, I killed him in a pond, and whenever I was looking through his stuff, I went underwater, and I didn't know what I was taking damage for.
What the heck?
I was drowning.
I thought you were gone. You were drowning?
Yeah.
I thought Hippo went to sleep.
What?
Drowning. No, he lied. I thought you went to sleep.
Yeah, I decided to wait
later. Oh, Dr. Depper left.
Oh, bye.
Bye.
Oh, I guess he just, he's done. He hates us. Confirmed.
He quit. Oh, I had so much fun.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go and start making the intro, okay?
Okay, have fun. I gotta go too in a second. Bye.
Why did he just ditch?
Maybe he lost connection or something. Who closed the server?
Thank you.
That evil giggle. Oh my gosh, that was so building. That was so fun.
Scale 1 to 10. How would you rate the Heejin?
Oh, nine. Fun.
Negative 20. I can stop my face cam and everything.
Well, the final battle wasn't as intense because I knew like we were gonna win.
Yeah, it was pretty.
Dr. Depper is such a bad influence during a UHC. He just runs into the crowd of zombies.
What?
Yeah, I did that a few times too.
But he knew it was there. He just run into them, and he started off stealth. Then I ran into one. Then he was like, "Okay, I'll do that too." And then he started losing health, and I was like, "No!" And then a witch hit him, and then he started being derpy.
And then what?
And then I
brand.
And then I continued brand. Being derpy.
Go that brand.
Where'd he go?
Who? I'm dying.
Judah's boyfriend.
He probably hates me.
Or loves you. One of the two.
Okay. So, I think Depper is a good contribution to this area.
Yeah.
0 out of 10. Must kick.
What just happened here?
What?
I just jumped on the unoriginal craft server, and somehow I ended up in somebody's mineshaft.
Hippo, you, in the, whatever it's called, you know?
What the hell?
In Depper's first video, you showed
I just found 60 blaze rods. Wait, what the hell? How did I end up in...
I showed what?
How the hell did I end up in,
You showed the people that quit the server's builds?
Did I?
I don't know, he said that.
How did I end up in Hippo's house?
Are you hacking the server again?
I showed him. No, I didn't show anyone. I didn't show anyone but,
That mobile.
Okay, who did I show you that quit the server? What
build did I show?
He's here now. So I'm asking him. I'm asking him because he's here.
What?
Depper. You said I showed you builds that were not part of the server anymore. What builds did I show? Which ones?
You showed me the old spawn. I know that for sure.
Is this Stepper's house?
That's still part of the server.
Oh.
Stepper, is this your iron door?
Oh no, I might have found other things afterwards. I might have mixed up.
Stepper, you should be a model.
The only thing that you saw that someone had done was the castle by spawn. That's the only thing I think I remember that is not currently owned by someone. So that we know about.
Rip in peace, Nova.
Hi, CJ.
Hello.
We gotta make this look beautified. He wants this to look beautified.
I want to.
When we do UHC next week, what are we gonna do in it?
Not doing one next week.
Wow, surprise. Next season's tomorrow. I hope everyone's ready.
My anus is prepared.
It's actually happening in an hour, so get ready.
It's actually happening right now. We missed it.
We should have it at 6 a.m.
Yeah, I can get your own server. It'll be fine. You can do it.
Tell you what. Everyone go spend your levels, and we'll go fight in Chris's Coliseum.
Got it.
Hey, I'm working on that right now, except for the fact I gotta go. I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
I broke the map.
Bye, Chris.
I broke the map.
Good UHC.
What happened to the map? There it is. It was good, Chris. See you later.